Jack, no rescue missions, no buried treasure, no sunken gold, no oil wells, no.
And you must be MacGyver, Elena Iturbi.
It's a pleasure.
We're ready to leave. I filed flight plans.
And what did you think?
I think it's kind of a flashy way of telling people you're rich.
Ann Dalton told me about you. Apparently, you would rather give $32 million to medical research.
There are no Americans here. Only prisoners.
Get me on the first available flight for Toulon, France.
Look, we're not dead. We've got some time to figure a way out of here, and Jack will be back.
Now, where is MacGyver?
He's being held prisoner.
Prisoner? He got me into it! You gutless, whining little whip-wetter! Shut the feet up!
Nobody gets hurt, and nobody gets killed.
I like that.
Inspector, I came here because I know MacGyver, and he's no thief. One more time, you have conned MacGyver into bailing you out of something, and now he's the one who's deep-sixed.
You really think he will come?
Oh, yeah.